Near side, Scatchard got it out of there. Webb was up. Played back by Rafalski. Rafalski, 4 goals, 15 assists. Fifth leading scoring defenseman in the league starting today. Arnott shot. Score! Osgood! What he would like to have back, and the Devils have a 1-goal lead.
Jason Arnott's eyes had to be lighting up as he crossed the blue line because he could tell he was going to end up with enough time to get rid of this shot. Kenny Johnson had to kind of play a two-on-one, and if anything, Chris Osgood would have wanted to be a little further out. He kept backing in. By the time Arnott let his shot go, he was back in his paint. Almost hit our goal cam. That said, Jason Arnott can launch lasers from everywhere. Every time Jason Arnott has enough time to get rid of his shot with a full windup in the offensive zone, he has a chance to score, and that was proof right there. Osgood got a piece of it. It just looked like it overpowered him.
First point Jason Arnott has had in 5 games, and it gives the Devils a 2-1 lead as they have scored both of the goals here in this second period.